I'm still in a training, you know, it requires a bit of requirements, like you need to be trained yearly, monthly, every day, so I'm still in the process. Oh, actually it's a bit hard, but you know, it's a matter of putting more effort, you know. If I say it's a bit little bit hard, maybe when you start training it will be very terrible for you, but you know, you just have to keep focusing and then working hard. Yeah.
So how long have you been in school?
In paragliding school?
Yeah.
7 months now.
7 months.
Yeah.
And how long is the course?
Oh, actually from maybe 2 months or 3 months, you are set to fly on your own. But the problem I'm facing right now is the glider I'm using in Ghana right now is not a flying glider. And then to be in a flying glider, unless I be in the US, and then they will weigh me because the glider, it comes in ranges. Yeah, so unless you get your range before you can get your glider, so we're hoping maybe we could cooperate with them. Yeah, we're still working on that. Hopefully, maybe after this Easter, I'll be going to the US to further the education over there. Yeah, so we're still working on it. Oh, probably by next September, I will be flying. I'll be set to fly on a solo pilot. So on next September, hopefully you'll see me flying for sure.
Okay, good luck.
Yeah, thank you all.